start to like get this feeling towards Kyle, and I'm like, it's not repugnant, but it's like, I've dealt with your type before.
You ever shot somebody? You been to jail?
No, thank goodness. Never.
How many kids you have?
I got no kids.
What kind of sex you into?
You like black men, white men, back of fanny and me?
And I'm thinking, why is he asking me these things? I'm thinking, this is your friend? You guys are comfortable with him speaking like this to you? Or to someone that is new? Like, I was feeling like no one was sticking up for me. So I was feeling like this was, like, acceptable behavior. That this was something that goes on, like, all the time.
I just have no home, girl. You laughing. But let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Oh, if I wanna go get kicked off to knock your ass, I'd drag your ass into that fire and then burn your ass. You ass. I don't give a you ain't black. Pakistani, huh? You half Pakistani. You ain't even fully black. You out to knock the ass out, Anderson. Out the you up.
So well. You in the door, I see this setup, and there's like the leftover ribs that I knew he had to go to the garbage to find, and Kyle's screaming from the computer, it's like reading a letter that Allison had written me.
Dear wifey, because I won't be here to defend myself, I'm going to let you know I absolutely did not snitch on you. Paul told Kyle you ate his food. Run me my money. That's all I ask, is give me my money.
I got you.
You're my nah. Just because you ate my.
Relax.
I'm getting my. She's laughing about the whole situation. Oh, you know that sends me in the overboard. And I'm like, it's 8:44. You got 10 minutes. You got 10 minutes to give me my money. And if you don't give me my money in 10 minutes, you'll find your clothes out in the lake behind the house. 8:40.
Here's $10.
Put my in the microwave where you found my ribs.
Here's $10.
You can. Get that back. That's what you can do.
For the extra.
Get that back.
You don't want it.
You're still on the clock. I say put it in the microwave where you found the
play right now.
Put that in the microwave where you found my ribs. Thank you. Over and done. You're still on the clock.
You know why he said this? He's pissed because he's trying to control the situation.
You better put my shit in the microwave where you found my ribs. Telling you, you on the clock.
But when it all comes down to it, I am the one affecting his emotions. And I'm like, I'm still in control.
Hope you enjoy it, my.
Sounds great.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You paid for it. I'm gonna let your ass out. I've been feeding for my food all day. And you think I'm gonna just let you get off like that? Please, give me my money.
God just told her to put his money in the microwave, and she did it. Are you serious?
Go put her hands on my and think I ain't finna put my hands on her. Ten minutes. We're going up there now.
The you wish you could wear because you wish you
stop coming up there to f your up. You better move before I hit you.
Hit me.
You better move. If I have to hit you, girl, I don't care about going home.
Hit me, because that'll prove you're not a man. You're not a man.
Step in front of Kyle because Kyle's a man. Even though he's gay or whatnot, he's a guy and he could probably throw a punch like a dude. So I'll step in front of him saying, look, you need to calm your ass down. It's a female.
Everything he talks to Kyle. Let me talk to him. You think you gonna come in this act like you run? Like you ain't humble? You better humble your stuff down. You better humble your stuff down. That's not uncle, bro. I told you as the key went. Don't with me. I don't like you like that, so don't with me. You continue to go around here and antagonize me. I don't entertain you at all. I don't even purposely ignore you. I just don't say to you. Man, you playing games. I don't play games with people. And you don't even know me.
You're right. You don't know me either. So why are you talking to me like you know me?
Just don't play games with me, man. Let me ask you
what
you answer.
Shut the big trap door.
What made you eat my
What made me eat your Let me go right on it right now, okay? The fact that you're rude, you do not give a You're inconsiderate. You are the type of human being that I do not associate with outside of this environment, okay? I was doing that out of spite. I was doing it out of spite. I really was. You could have talked to me like a normal human being, but the first second I got on this thing, you were inconsiderate to me. Like, you were rude. You were rude, rude, rude. And I don't deal with rude people, okay? I don't. That's the end of it.
First and foremost, at the end of the day, you did what I said to put my money in that microwave, you slave ass.
Why